Once, back in high school, I had won this art competition, and I went to New York, and he came with me, and we went to this little Puerto Rican barbershop, and he had gotten the most crispiest haircut I ever seen anybody get. But the next day, he had slice marks from here to here to here to here.
Everywhere. My eyebrows, because you know, they do the eyebrows and everything. You know what?